You're looking at a 1992 Maxon Industries MO76 rotary tailor slash mixer. This self-propelled unit is powered by a Cummins turbocharged engine, model 6BT5.9-P. The vehicle starts and runs with a jump. The hour meter reads 71 hours. Please see website for further details. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.